6:05 this morning, as you get ready to head out the door, make sure everyone in your car is wearing a seatbelt. Law enforcement officers are now able to write you a ticket if you're not wearing a seatbelt, and that means even if you're sitting in the back seat. Way 31's Casey Albritton joins us live with details now on this new seatbelt law. Casey.
The trial period for this law started back in September, and now that trial period is over, and this means police here at Huntsville Police Department and across the state can give you a $25 fine if anyone in the car is not wearing a seatbelt. The law says if a passenger is unbuckled and a licensed driver, they will get a ticket. If the passenger is not licensed, then the driver will be ticketed. On Friday, one Albertville woman was not wearing her seatbelt and died in a car accident. Alabama state troopers say the car left the road and flipped. 39-year-old Judy Ray Ramos died when she was ejected from the car. The driver, Jason Carson, was taken to the hospital. According to a study by the University of Alabama Center for Advanced Public Safety, about half of all traffic fatalities recorded in Alabama involve people not wearing their seatbelts.
We need to put on our seatbelts, on all our kids, people sitting in the back or in the front. Even if you're out for just a little bit, we need to put on our seatbelt. It's our safety.
Before, Alabama's seatbelt law only applied to passengers in the front seat. Now it applies to all passengers in the vehicle. Reporting live in Huntsville, Casey Albritton, Way 31 News.